I understand your problem, Oscar, but what can I do?
Well, there must be some legal recourse. He's a public nuisance. Give me protection.
Oscar, it's not a crime to do things for people. Now, should he commit a crime, I'd be happy to arrest him for it.
Well, will you look the other way if I kill him?
Oscar, I'm a policeman, so please don't ask for any favors.
Don't you see, I haven't slept since that night. He comes into my room every hour on the hour to see if I'm all right. He feels my forehead, he takes my pulse.
Oh, gee, that's swell.
It ain't swell. If I wanted to live with my grandmother, I'd move to Poughkeepsie.
Oscar! Hello!
My luck, so am I.